In the right-hand drawer, you can find the Completion Progress Report. This report provides an overview of learners' progress in your course. Here, you can see which course activities learners have and have not completed, as well as their percentage progress in the course. The Course Time Report is also available in the right-hand drawer. This report allows you to specify how learners' course sessions will be tracked. You can then, accordingly, view the total time learners have spent in your course. On the Grades page, you can find the Course Gradebook. Here, you can see an overview of the grades that learners have obtained in your course. All course activities will be listed here, and the report will automatically populate as learners complete these activities. According to your requirements, there are different grade report types available. Administrators can update settings to determine how these will appear, and grades can also be imported or exported and shared with relevant stakeholders. Finally, in Course Admin in the Reports tab, you can find various additional reports that provide deeper insights into how learners are faring in your course.